Hilde Lohbauer, Kapo at Nazi concentration camp. She was born on 8th November 1918. She was German national, unmarried, with two children, working as a factory worker in weaving mill in Württemberg. She was sent to the Ravensbrück concentration camp in 1940 for refusing to work in an ammunition factory. At the Ravensbrück camp, she was a kapo for 4 weeks. Kapo, or prisoner functionary, was a prisoner in the Nazi concentration camps. Kapos were chosen by the SS camp guards to help run the camps. Kapos were in charge for supervising other prisoners who had to do forced labor, did paperwork, and kept records in the camps. Lohbauer was then transferred to Auschwitz in 1942, where she first stayed in main camp for 4 years and then in Auschwitz-Birkenau until January 1945. She was an ordinary prisoner, but later became head of the camp labor service. In early 1944, Lohbauer was working as a labor service leader in Birkenau. Her duties included overseeing outside work details, checking the work done, and maintaining order and cleanliness in Birkenau. She was in charge of 25 to 30 kapos. She was known in Auschwitz as an SS woman without a uniform. As the Soviet Red Army advanced, the camp was evacuated by the SS. The prisoners were deported or sent on death marches to other camps. After the evacuation of the Auschwitz concentration camp in January 1945, Lohbauer returned to the Ravensbrück concentration camp with an evacuation transport. And from there she came to the Bergen-Belsen concentration camp in March 1945. And there her work was to supervise work details. In the last weeks of the war, thousands of new prisoners arrived at Bergen-Belsen as the Nazi Germans continued to evacuate camps that were soon to be liberated by the Allied forces. Overcrowding, food shortages, and poor sanitation caused outbreaks of typhus and other disease. As a result, hundreds of prisoners died every day from typhus. On 15th April 1945, the Bergen-Belsen camp was liberated by Allied forces. The Allied soldiers found 60,000 prisoners inside, most of them severely ill and starving, and over 13,000 unburied bodies lying around the camp. The British forced the former SS camp staff to help bury thousands of bodies in mass graves. After the end of the war, Lohbauer was arrested and tried at Belsen trial in Lüneburg, Germany, in 1945. She was charged for her crimes committed in the Auschwitz and Bergen-Belsen concentration camps. She admitted to frequently hit prisoners to keep order, but only with her hand, but refused to plead guilty. Lohbauer was found guilty of crimes at Auschwitz and Bergen-Belsen camps and sentenced to 10 years in prison on 17th November 1945, but was released on 15th July 1950. Her fate after release is unknown.